This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 199 pounds, Crazy Maniac Jushin Kaiva.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent from New Jersey, weighing in at 236 pounds, Nick Buck N. Gage.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Enough already.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Oh my, down with authority.
Right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Tagged with a punch.
He switches it back around.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex released.
Byron, what has tested the most in a superstar during a best two out of three falls match?
This will test your endurance. It will test your mental strength, and it'll test your ability to maintain focus.
Well, more than anything, Saxton said you need tenacity. You have to be willing to try anything when it's tied 1-1.
Face buster plants him. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Able to reverse that one. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Face first into the chair.
Ooh.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Back suplex.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Endless knee strikes. He's getting a little battered now. Steps to the kidneys. He climbs into the ring.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And this one might be headed ringside.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oklahoma slam.
Kick to the abdomen. reversal. Can he take advantage?
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Gets inside the ring. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Countered it just in time. Elbow smash.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
Pile driver on its way.
Sit down, pile driver. This could do it. Gets the shoulder up after one.
This isn't even close to over.
Got him set up for something on the table.
Clearly nobody home, or else he'd get out of there. Heading up, he's thinking big.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Here's the cover for the win. Digging deep for a kick out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He takes control.
He's got him caught.
Set him up.
Rushing the leg sweep.
He's struggling a bit here.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Evading offense. Flying forearm connects.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty. Butterfly pile driver.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
The cover.
One, two.
He's still in this fight.
You got to be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this? You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, a neck breaker. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yes.
He's got him in trouble up on the top rope. What a hard drive. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two. And he fights it off.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
He's turning the tables. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Right across the face.
This can't bode well.
Choke slam back.
This could be it.
Cover! For the win, makes the cover.
Two.
No, my, that was close.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
And over the top into a rough landing.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
From the apron.
Oh, God!
He steers clear of contact.
He's going back to the well.
Choke slam backbreaker.
This could be the chance he was looking for. Cover.
To stay down.
Pure instinct.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. Yeah. He slides back into the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
Kneeling clothesline.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
It's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
The Brain Buster.
What you doing here, Corey?
Now taking control.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Tap out.
He's still in this and scores the late fall.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. No!
Foot meet face.
Does he have him here?
He breaks the ref's count after one.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
It misses on the springboard.
Evades the attack.
Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Sit out. Driver.
Working the midsection there.
And he's been able to deliver a response at every critical moment.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
He's taking this to the floor now.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
All right, sliding back in.
Oh, man.
What's he in for?
Oh, man.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
He saw it coming.
Knee strikes.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Ooh, the cutter.
Softening up their opponent for the discus clothesline. Ooh.
That time.
The pin drop. What a clubbing blow to the back. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
It's all academic at this point.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He gets back into the ring.
Setting up the table. He is done playing around.
Just one step ahead.
C setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, what's this gonna be? Like that will leave you gasping for air.
It looks like it already is.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, a neck breaker.
Top rope putting it all on the line.
Soaring.
Diving into the leg drop.
What a counter!
Elbow smash!
The target's been acquired once more!
Choke slam right into the knee!
I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
With that, he picks up a late fall.
Kidding me?
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is gonna be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Try and end it.
One, two. He manages to kick out. What strength.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
Look at this.
High risk cross body.
It's into the cover.
Oh.
One, two, three.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Your winner, Crazy Maniac Jushin Kaiva.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.